Aayden Gallagher, a sophomore at McDaniel High School, won gold in the 200-meter final and won silver in the 400-meter race. But her successes were overshadowed by hostility from people attending the event. In 200-meter final, jeering and booing could be heard in the background as Gallagher crossed the finish line. Also on the podium, crowd applauded when second place is announced and booed at Aayden Gallagher. Several sports at varying levels have now banned transgender athletes due to right-wing pressure, with many states not allowing transgender teenagers to compete in the category that aligns with their gender identity. However, Oregon State Activities Association rules allows for athletes to participate in race categories that aligns with their gender identity, despite Republican lawmakers in the state calling for a change to the regulations after Aayden Gallagher won in a previous 400-meter race.